Tonight's Casino Report, Jeff Victor, the outgoing leader of the Fremont Street Experience, won't have to go very far for his next job. He's been hired by Derek Stevens, the co-owner and CEO of the D Las Vegas and Golden Gate, to be vice president of the company's operations. Stevens says Victor starts November 1st.